हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू अवर चैनल हाय एक्वेरियस एयर साइन। दिस इज अगस्त वीकली रीडिंग। दिस इज जनरल, मे और मे नॉट रेजोनेट टू एवरीवन, सो टेक व्हाट रेजोनेट्स एंड लीव द रेस्ट। एनर्जी कुड बी वाइस वर्सा गाइस, सो लेट्स सी व्हाट आर द मैसेजेस फॉर यू एंड व्हाट्स गोइंग ऑन एक्वेरियस। गाइस दिस इज जनरल, इफ इट इज नॉट रेजोनेट डोंट फोर्स टू फिट इन। Messages for Aquarius and what's going on. Messages for Aquarius. Under the deck, Three of Swords, Page of Pentacles, King of Wands, and Six of Pentacles. You are taking your power back, and you will stand by your power. And there is communication, or text is coming. Someone want to communicate with you. Maybe it is an apology. And right now you are heartbroken, and for some you are in separation. And for some, this is on and off connection. There are some issues going right now in your relationship, Aquarius. That's why you are feeling heartbroken. So let's see your reading. Recent past, Eight of Pentacles, Hierophant, and Five of Pentacles. So I think you only the person always taking care of this relationship. No matter what happens, you always there for your person. But they always treating you as an option, what I'm getting here, because four shouldering, five of pentacles energy. Maybe there is no continuous communication between you and your person. They are not available to you when you need them. And especially there is no commitment from their side. Then present wheel of fortune, the magician and eight of cups. I think you decided to walk away from this connection. Then you started manifesting big things into your life, because things will turn into your favor, because Wheel of Fortune. Definitely things will turn into your favor, Aquarius, and you will manifest whatever you want. But after you walked away from this connection, because Eight of Cups, you walked away this energy, because for some this is a blocking energy for you, because always feeling alone, lonely, rejected feelings. These also blockages for manifestation. So when you leave all negative energy behind, then you started manifesting what you want in your life. Then future, the Hermit, the Wall, and Three of Pentacles. When you are focusing on yourself and when you are taking rest, doing meditation, someone is coming back for reconciliation. Someone want to reconcile with you. And for some, maybe someone, a new person is coming into your life, and some cycles are already ended, and lots of you are in long distance relationship. And the person involved in this connection could be Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, especially Virgo, or Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. So Aquarius, let's see your person's current feelings and their intentions. Then we will get more clarity what's going between you and your person. Their current feelings and intentions. Their intentions. Clarification card for Temperance and Six of Swords. Okay. Under the deck, the Sun, Devil, and Death. I think for some, you're already in separation, but they want rebirth in this connection. They are obsessed with you. Yeah, they're heavily obsessed with you, Aquarius. And for some, this person may be toxic for you. And for some, they are realizing you both also. And lots of you kids also involved in this connection. So their current feelings, Nine of Cups, Six of Swords and Temperance. And Six of Swords clarification card, King of Wands. And Temperance clarification card is Star. So they're wishing for this connection. You are their wish fulfillment right now. And they want to fix things between you and your person. And they want to make action. But before that, they are waiting for right time. They are waiting for their turn also, because Temperance, they are being very patient in these recent times. And the Star, they're wishing for this connection. They still have hopes on this connection. And the person involved in this connection could be Aquarius or Sagittarius or Cancer especially. So their intentions, the whole Knight of Swords and Chariot. Yeah, they're coming back. If you are in separation, if you are not in separation, they want to take this relationship to next level. Definitely they are going to be make a move, and they're rushing to communicate with you. For some, it will take some time because they're in slow moving energy, but they will make a move for sure. So let's pull some cards from universe where this connection is headed on and the outcome. Yeah, they do love you. They are missing you so much right now. They do love you. They want to express their feelings. And in past, maybe the person is in and out of your life. But now they want to offer equal give and take. Yes, they are fantasizing about you and wondering about you a lot. Wow. For some, there will be new beginnings between you and your person. And especially for you, Aquarius, there is growth in your career, new opportunities in career, and stability is coming in your finances also. And there is big happiness and big shift is coming for you, Aquarius, because the Sun and Ace of Pentacles, very, very positive cards. And right now you are healing, taking rest. And for some, if you are going through a lot right now in your life, it is a suggestion for you, do meditation to heal yourself, and definitely you will achieve your financial independence. So let's see mutual energies. But now they're missing you so much, they are realizing you both. If you are in separation. Yes, I think you both are independent people. I think for some, they're stubborn, that's why they're taking their time, but you are focusing on your money. And for some, you both are juggling and holding back. Not for all, for some. But they're rushing to communicate with you. Definitely, you will receive communication from your person. And definitely, they will make a move. But it will depend on your resistance. Because for some, you will receive very fast their call. And for some, it will take some time to receive a call from them. So, let's see some messages from Moon Oracle deck for you. Aquarius, when you have least resistance, you will attract very fast. Luck is on your side. New moon in Sagittarius, so Aquarius, luck is on your side. And the second, show the world the real you. Full moon in Aquarius energy. So don't hide your feelings or emotions. Show the world the real you. So let's see some messages from your person and through the channel. Please wait for me. And I am feeling sad without you. Yes. And I can't let you go. So the messages are, I can't let you go. Please wait for me. I am feeling sad without you. So these are the messages from your person and. So this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like, and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. Then you will get all my video notifications. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me. Thank you.